finally tonight, long before he was crowned the sexiest man alive. I'm not talking about you, Mr. Wilson.
I thought you were talking about Matt Dorn, who incidentally is back next weekend.
It's going to shock you. I'm talking about Mr. Jackman, Hugh Jackman. Okay. And he was a no-name actor struggling in a cutthroat industry many years ago, of course. But tonight, the boy from Oz will return to his roots, visiting his old acting school to launch a new book. TEN's Ange Bishop is there with him on the red carpet.
Hello,
how are you? Hello, sweetheart. Am I late for our date?
You're on time, as always. You never let me down.
Never.
So, it's Sunday. We're in church. What's the occasion?
We're actually here to launch... Oh, behind me. We're actually here to launch an acting online program, a book and an app. This is a world first here at the place where I started acting, at the Actors Centre Australia.
So, you came here as a nervous young lad hoping for a big career?
I wasn't nervous. I never thought in a million years I'd get in. It was a bit of a lark. And then this place changed my life, because this is where I really... thought acting, this is where acting went from a hobby to a passion.
Did you ever think you'd be back here with these whiskers doing Wolverine?
I don't think I ever thought I would ever have these whiskers. Someone said to me, he goes, mate, I think you got the wrong idea about Movember. It's not like everything but the moustache.
And of course, Les Mis is the next thing that's going to open. Have you seen it yet?
No, I see it in 2 weeks' time. So there, Tom said, do you want to see it now or do you want to see it finished? And I was like, I want to see it finish. I want the orchestra, the full thing. So I'm looking forward to seeing it in a couple of weeks. Nervously waiting.
All right, well, good luck with everything. Have a great night tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks for stopping and chatting, as always.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Bye, all.